have our youngest daughter coming back once again.
She was planning to go to the mainland for college, and my husband was trying to sway her otherwise.
Not I.
Oh, not you. But she went to Waipio, this beautiful, lush, verdant area of the Big Island on the northern east side of the Big Island. And this area is very secluded, and the cliffs rise up 1,300 feet high into the sky. And so the tallest waterfall on that island is ilawe.
And this area, in fact, she called from the airport the day she was returning, and she said, I think I'm going to stay home.
Yeah, she was getting reconnected to her aina, yeah. You know, her love for home and just this beauty that surrounds us. And they also called her Vahine o Waipio, which means the girl from Waipio, because the wild horses would come up to her and let her pet them. So it was an incredible, incredible experience that she had, that she would love to go back and do again.
Waipio. This is the
Hula.
He loving.